It was a scary concept to think that I was going to go from being this little athlete, this little active kid, to just sitting on the couch all the time. When I went to the Amputee Coalition's youth camp, there's one counselor in particular who really helped me embrace my amputation, because, you know, I found out after that camp that being an amputee is not something that disables me, it actually was something that enabled me.
Deciding to amputate was by far the hardest thing I've ever done in my life. It's one decision in your life that's completely irreversible. If I cut off my foot, I was always going to be an amputee. The moment I walked into my first Amputee Coalition conference, for the first time since my accident, I wasn't alone anymore. I felt so empowered and so liberated. It's a feeling that will stay with me forever.
I came in to the hospital. The doctor said that he had to take his arm off. Immediately, I started researching. I started looking into magazines and groups. That's when I found In Motion. Before Daniel left for camp, he felt he was alone. When he went to the camp through Amputee Coalition, he came back with friends, and he came back with much positive attitude of, you know, I can do this. I can do whatever I want to do.
My biggest fear when I learned that I would be an amputee was what my life was going to be about. It was the fear of the unknown. The coalition has really put me into contact with just a lot of great people. You can live a full and productive life with limb loss. Of course, you're going to make some adjustments in your daily activity, but you adapt. Life is about adapting, and you definitely do adapt to limb loss. If you have the right mindset, it's not that bad at all.